J-E-L-L-O.
The Jell-O Show. The orchestra is a program with me and my buddy next door. What is it, friends, that makes Jell-O America's favorite gelatin dessert? Well, the answer is Jell-O's all-around goodness. For Jell-O is a perfect dessert, a dessert that has everything. There's Jell-O's ease of preparation and its low, thrifty price. There's Jell-O's inviting color, its bright, beguiling beauty and attractiveness. There's Jell-O's famous flavor, a flavor that reminds you of the juicy, ripe fruit itself. And now, today, there's Jell-O's new and exclusive locked-in process. This wonderful new process locks Jell-O's delightful goodness right into the tiny Jell-O particles and gives you extra richness, extra pleasure every time you enjoy a swell-looking, swell-tasting Jell-O dessert. Let your next package prove it. Open a box of Jell-O. Notice that there's no sweet, fruity aroma, no sign of escaping flavor. Yet the instant you dissolve the Jell-O, you unlock its captive flavor and out it pours for your enjoyment. So get several packages of Jell-O tomorrow and all of Jell-O's six delicious flavors. See if you don't enjoy Jell-O even more than ever. Now the Jell-O's glorious flavor is locked in. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Don Wilson. Jack Benny will not be with us tonight, but he hopes you will enjoy the program we have prepared for you. Jack wants you to know that he will be back with us again next week. In the following half hour, you will hear Malin Merrick, his orchestra, his singing chorus, the Sportsman's Quartet, and Dennis Day.
Calling Madeleine,
Someday we'll meet once more. Once again, we'll dream just like before. Pray with me that we shall see that lovely land we knew. Then, Madeline, I'll come back to you. Through the sad and lonely hours of night, the stars are shining sentinels of light. I know they smile on Madeline, comforting again. We'll dream just like before, with your love to guide me back to happiness we knew.
American and his orchestra with La Comparsita.
Oompa Oompa, they prefer it to the Hoopa Doopa Doopa.
He's on the Roomba on his Loopa down in Cuba. It doesn't take him long to get a tumble, for all the Roomba love is Bobby Rumble. For all his up to tail is double, for without a bit of trouble with his Oompa
Oompa Oompa,
he can knock 11 ladies for a Doopa.
He's on the Roomba on his Doopa down in Cuba. He's not a greenhorn, he goes a greenhorn.
betcha biz.
He surely is.
You bet he is.
Well, now Havana loves this booba.
Oompa oompa.
Who plays a rumba on the tuba down in Cuba.
Oompa oompa.
I can't believe it, but they tell us every peanut vendor's jealous of his
oompa oompa oompa. They prefer it to the hoopa doopa doopa.
They love the rumba on the tuba, they do.
They love the oompa 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 on the tuba, they do.
They prefer it to the hoopa doopa doopa.
They love the rumba on his tuba. Down in Cuba.
Town of Ballymuck. The times were going hard with him. In fact, the man was broke. So he just sent out a notice to his neighbors, one and all, as how he liked their company that evening at a ball. And when right now he was careful to suggest to them, if they found a hat of his convenient to the door, the more they put in. Whenever he requested them, the better would the music be for dancing on the floor. With the toot of the flute and the twiddle of the fiddle, oh, hopping in the middle like a heron on the griddle, oh, up, down, hands around, crossing to the wall. Oh, hadn't we the gaiety until the fluters fall? Then little Mickey Mulligan got up to show them how. And then the widow Cafferty stepped out and makes her bow. I could dance you off your legs as she as sure as you were born. You'll only make the piper play, the hare was in the corn. So Phil play, he's up to the best of his ability. The lady and the gentleman begin to do the share. Faith and Nick, it's you that has agility. He got a Mrs. Cafferty, you're leaping like a hare. With the toot of the flute and the twiddle of the fiddle, low, hopping in the middle like a heron on the griddle, low, up, down, hands around, crossing to the wall. Oh, hadn't we the gaiety until the fluters fall? Then till the fluter tipped a wink to little Crooked Pat. I think it's nearly time, says he, for passing round the hat. So Patty passed the hat around, a looking mighty cute. Says you've got to pay the piper when he tutors on the flute. Then all joined in with the greatest joviality, covering the buckle and the shuffle and the cut. Jigs were danced of the very finest quality, but the widow beat the company at handling the foot. With the toot of the flute and the twiddle of the fiddle, low, hopping in the middle like a heron on the griddle, low, up, down, hands around, crossing to the wall. Oh, hadn't we the gaiety at Bill the Fluter's ball? The orchestra brings you Blue Room from the musical score of The Girlfriend.
Yuck, 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 you and me. Little brown jug, don't I love thee? Yuck, yuck, yuck. jug, don't I love thee?
When we're alone, my wife and I, we tip our jugs and drink them dry.
I like butter.
Oh, so do I.
Boy, oh boy, his mind your eye.
Well, down the hatch.
After you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Little brown jug, don't I love thee? The rose is red, my nose is too. The violet's blue, and so are you. Yet I guess before I stop, I'd better have another drop. One more drop. Little brown jug, don't I love thee? Little brown jug, how I love thee.
Ladies and gentlemen, may we remind you again that Jack Benny will not be heard on this afternoon's Jell-O Show. He will be back, however, next Sunday afternoon at this same time.
Long ago when the world was gray, I strolled away from the throng, from the plans that were once so gay, and gone the hopes held so long. Dusk was slowly falling on the leaves. The birds were hushed in every tree. Suddenly, so sweet, so strong, down from the hill came a song. La 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 la. I heard a lonely shepherd play. It was a haunting melody. I heard the music clearly saying, la 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 la, that he was happy as could be. He played and he played. The world was forgotten. Like castles in air, my every care began to fade. La 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 la. If he would only play forever. Shepherd Serenade.
Dennis Day, the mixed chorus with Malin Merrick's orchestra singing a hymn. A hymn of praise for our land of the free, America the beautiful.
For beautiful, for spacious skies, for amber waves of rain, for purple mountain majesty, on thee,
tonight for dinner, delight the folks at your house with one of the easiest desserts you ever made and one of the best desserts they ever tasted. Cherry Flake Jell-O, one of Mary Livingston's own special favorites. All you need to make it is a can of grapefruit sections and a package of cherry Jell-O, because here's how simple it is. Just dissolve your package of Jell-O imitation cherry flavor in 1 pint of hot water and grapefruit juice. Turn into a shallow pan and chill until firm. Next, break the glistening Jell-O into tiny flakes with a fork. Then pile lightly into sherbet glasses, garnish with grapefruit sections, and serve. What a treat it is! The tangy goodness of golden grapefruit, deliciously combined with rich crimson cherry Jell-O. So get a package of cherry Jell-O tomorrow and make up this swell treat. Just be sure when you buy to get genuine Jell-O, because Jell-O gives you extra richness, extra enjoyment, thanks to Jell-O's new locked-in flavor. Tune in again next week, won't you, and listen to the Jell-O Show when Jack Benny will be back with us with his Jell-O gang, Mary Livingston, Dennis Day, Phil Harris and his orchestra, Rochester, and yours truly, Don Wilson. Good night, everyone.
J-E-L-L-O.
Jell-O and Jell-O puddings, two of the grandest desserts that ever brightened a meal. Jell-O, America's favorite gelatin dessert. And Jell-O puddings, smooth, luscious puddings with a swell homemade flavor that everybody loves. There's Jell-O butterscotch pudding. This rich, creamy treat is full of golden butterscotch goodness, and it has a delightful, old-fashioned flavor that you'll really enjoy. So tomorrow, when you order Jell-O, get Jell-O puddings in all three flavors: butterscotch, chocolate, and vanilla. Jell-O puddings are just like grandma's, only more so. This is the National Broadcasting Company.
KFI, Los Angeles.